Hi, my name is Edvard Grieg. I was born in Bergen, Norway on June 15, 1843. I was raised in a musical home. My mother taught me to play the piano at age 6. My uncle was a Norwegian violinist, and he was the one who recognized my talent. I married my first cousin, and my only kid died 2 years after she was born. In 1903, I made 9 gramophone recordings of my piano music. The music I made was mostly Norwegian folk music. In 1907, I died in my hometown at age 64.